lived in the shack that stood on some raceland across the railway track. Dressed like the scarecrow, all dirty and damp, we called you Soapy, Soapy the Tramp. Face full of whiskers and black fingernails, some string for your beaches and hell up red stairs. When you would walk by, my mama would say, there goes old Soapy, boy, don't you stray. Stood and I watched you from outside the door. Ran back to tell all my friends that I'd seen. All Soapy was talking with all Mrs. Green. Ooh. How did you come to live like you did? What was your story when you kid? Who was your mama and who was your pa? What must have broke you to push you so far?
Shack, and the ghost of a Soapy haunts the railway.